Morning.
What am I doing here? What am I doing here? Oh.
Hangover?
Yeah.
This should help.
How did I get here?
Trey.
What?
He found you in some club. Long story short, he's the one that brought you here. You know, Trey isn't a bad guy.
I know.
You know he's gay, right?
No, I didn't.
You have something in common. His lover passed away recently.
How long were they together?
A really long time. He died of AIDS. I think Trey's still grieving that loss. Hey, are you crying? Come here.
I want to see him.
I can take you to his house.
No, I gotta do this alone.
I have an idea where to find him. Let's go.
Yourself.
So this is your office?
No, it's actually my boss's.
And what do you do here?
I watch things.
Like what?
Christina del Medico Curie.
That's me.
I have something for you.
What is it?
I'm not going to be at the ball, so I wanted to give you present.
Shares.
Did Genevieve come?
What?
Now, these are not for sale. They can only be transferred to your daughters and their daughters.
Marco, is this some kind of a joke?
No. Welcome to the family. I already talked about it with the girls, as my mom and my aunt, but I wanted to be the one to give it to you.
Why?
Well, because I wanted to be the one to give you this. Before he died, my grandfather was searching for you. Now that search was unsuccessful, but there is enough valid information that my uncles were able to track you down. I know that they hired you only to pretend to be my aunt. They weren't hoping to actually find you. It's okay, I know. No one else will know, and I don't care, so. But the ultimate joke was on them. But I do have my own agenda.
Well, of course.
You have a business background.
Yes.
And a successful Hollywood career. But a short one, but a successful one.
Well, you've done your homework.
What would you say if I offered to make you the next CEO of Genevieve?
What?
Do you want it?
Genevieve Company.
Yeah.
Me. Running the Diamond Empire.
Diamonds are a girl's best friend.
Why me?
Jackie. She wants the job, and I've already blocked her, but I would like to stick it in her face, and I know that you want to stick it to her too, so...
Oh, hell, shit. Yeah, I mean, sign me up. Did you want to tell her, or would you like me to? Because I'd really love to see her face.
No. I'd much rather have her write about it at her new job. See, I just made her the CEO of the Genevieve Times and the host.
The newspapers.
Did you know Elliot?
No. Bo told me how to find you. He told me about Elliot. I'm really sorry for your loss.
Thanks.
And I wanted to apologize for the way I treated you. I knew what a belt did, and I just...
You were just protecting your sister.
Our sister.
Our sister.
And you're only 17.
You just have to know people. Know what you want, and know how to get it without doing the heavy lifting. Now, look, I know that you want revenge on Jackie. I want it too. But you have to be careful. Jackie doesn't care about anything but herself. and she is protected under family rules. Now, you, on the other hand, are too emotional. You're too focused on her. Everything is set. You just have to sit back and watch.
Yeah, and you're cold.
Does it scare you?
Just a little.
That's okay. I scare myself too. But there is one thing that I can assure you. My word is everything. It's all I have. And I promise that you will be the next CEO of Genevieve. Now, the family is going to have some backlash. It's going to be a debate, mostly, and everyone's going to have their own opinions. But at the end of it, I will support you, even if you doubt me.
Why are you telling me all this?
It's your birthright. And besides, you will see that you were right, and the family was wrong. They were wrong about you.
Well... thank you. You know I should be going.
Find the ball.
Yeah, you'll be there, right?
No, I won't, but I will be in touch.
We'll see. I'll see you later.
You are my aunt. I never got the chance to meet the woman who gave birth to you. All thanks to Jackie.
Well, stop by the house anytime. The door's always open.
I like that. HIV positive. I'm HIV positive. I just found out. There's only one other person that knows. Like, 1 minute, I feel fine. No, I feel strong. Brave. And the next, I just feel like crawling out of my own skin. No matter how many times I tell myself that's gonna be okay, over and over again, telling myself that's gonna be all right, that this isn't just some fucking crazy nightmare. I realize that this is just a crazy dream. I know that everything is gonna be okay.
It's okay.
do anything. I know. I don't like taking orders. I wouldn't do that if I were you. How many are you?
Five.
All in the car? And where's he? He can get in the car.
Don't you in the car, boy? Maybe go get in the car?
David, get in the car.
Get in the car. Who's a good boy?
Go get in your car, boy. Go in the car.
Uncle tried and he failed. If I remember correctly, you tried and failed also.
Last time, I wasn't trying to kill you. I just wanted to make a point.
I got the message loud and clear. Now, if you're going to take that shot, take it or get it out of my face. Is that it, or is there going to be another one coming my way? I'm not gonna try that again.
I'll kill you one day, I promise.
You don't have it in you, not yet. Oh. Feel the heat in your chest, the rhythm of your heart. Hey. Hey, you feel it. It's not cold enough. Holding too involved, too emotional. Until you learn to control it and learn to be a man, you won't be a killer. You can't take me down.
I promise. I'll kill you one day.
We both know it's not the day. Ciao, amigo. Well, you've been busy.
You could say that.
Ignoring my calls, missing our run show.
I have a job now.
Yeah, I heard. Stopping a hostile takeover.
No, someone has to look out for the family.
Solving the case of your missing Uncle Richard.
You don't approve?
Making my wife Jackie a CEO.
Look, those newspapers are going down. There's nothing that Jackie can do either way that's going to happen.
But you're not going to let the newspapers fail, are you?
Why not?
Because the Garys own those newspapers.
So? They have no value.
They do.
Grandfather.
Well, you are going to do everything necessary to make sure she does not fail, right?
Okay. But I want something in return.
And that's to be expected.
Genevieve.
So what about it?
Now there's an issue with your daughter.
No. What Princess Alexandria, whatever she calls herself these days.
Not Alexandria. I think that she's perfectly happy in the Middle East with her husband and with her other wives. I don't think she ever wants to come back to the United States. No, I'm talking about her other daughter. It's time and it has to be her.
And can we make it happen?
Well, you're dead. I don't think that Uncle Nathan is going to welcome her. Have your men send over the orders.
It's going to be a tough fight, Sean.
Sometimes I wonder if you actually know.
Hey there, David. No hard feelings, right?
That boy is more dangerous than even he realizes.
We need to control him somehow.
Slow him down a bit.
The best friend he has after that French boy.
Julian.
He's fine.
Julian is in love with Marco. Well, he won't admit it to me or to anyone else, but he cares a great deal about Julian.
It's your distraction.
That would be a bit
hard. What's that?
Well, Marco found out that Julian's father has been spying on our family. Take an act of God to put those two back together again. You're not thinking about sending that young man to the hospital.
Nothing like that. Just create that act of God and bring it back together again.
Make the call.
What's so wrong about this? For the same reason that you're living with his father right now is the same reason that you're living with his father. We love each other too much to let anything come between us. All you want, deep down, I know you both want the same thing.
Qu'est-ce que c'est?
Tout ce que je vais te dire ne va rester entre nous. Tu es mon docteur à présent.
Julien.
Marco a découvert que j'espionnais les Garys pour mon père. Que notre amitié était basée sur un mensonge et maintenant il ne veut plus rien avoir à faire avec moi.
We start with going to find out.
Good luck with that.
Well, Lucas, I have no idea what the hell to do here.
You just do nothing.
That's no. We're calling your mother. Let's go see her right here now.
You're not gonna do that.
Thank you. everything except you.